asked Camila, what do you want for your quinceañera party? And she told me, I want you to go with me to an audition.
What do you do when you're not singing?
I would love to say something interesting, but all I do is sing karaoke and watch like One Direction videos. Brother, I'm not close to him, so when I seen the look on his face, how he looked at me, he was like, who's this stranger trying to hold me? And I'm just like, oh, I'm so sad because I'm gone so much, and like, it just sucks that, you know, one of your own siblings don't recognize you. But
Mom?
Hi, baby.
We made it to the line. Hello, Ali's mommy.
Like, my parents didn't come out with me. Like, I was... I'm sorry.
I'm literally getting emotional thinking about it.
Okay, girl.
It's tough.
But, yeah, we were going through so much, and there was so much going on, and there was, like, four girls that I didn't even know, and...
Yeah.
People like me having a conversation for me, and hopefully I make their lives a little bit better. I just want to make a difference.
Okay.
yeah, but I don't know if we can pinky promise you a visual album because, you know, that's label approved stuff.
That is true.
But we're here and we'd love to. So.
And I'm like, that'd be kind of
tweet them. If we
let there be light.
Light?
Uh-huh. Again.
Ah!
One last time.
Sorry.
Gone through together and individually, so I think that that's kind of something we wanted to put through the music, and I think it's just growth as well, the place that we're in and just the happiness. I think that you can hear so much more through this body of work than any body of work before. I think it shows now more than ever.
Yeah, and I feel like we also definitely, message-wise, like in our past albums, we wanted to keep the same messaging in terms of, like, you know, the girl power and self-love and self-discovery, and then just like having fun, like topics of life that we have touched upon just in a more authentic voice this time than we ever have, because it came from us this time instead of people writing the songs for us.
And I think what's also so special is the fact that we were able to play off of genres that we all collectively love and are into, such as R&B and soul and...
You don't gotta go to work, 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 but you gotta put in work, 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 work. You don't gotta go to work, 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 work. And my body do the work, 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 work. We can work tomorrow.
Long as you're holding me down, down, down.
on the red carpet.